Hello students, let us see the solution to the question. If sine theta plus cos theta is equal to root 3, then show that tan theta plus cot theta is equal to 1. We start considering sine theta plus cos of theta is equal to root 3. Sine theta plus cos theta is equal to root 3. We square both sides here. So this becomes sine theta plus cos theta bracket square is equal to root 3. Opening the bracket sine theta plus cos theta using the identity A plus B bracket square is equal to A square plus 2A into B plus B square. So this becomes sine square theta plus 2 sine theta into cos of theta plus cos square theta is equal to square of root 3 will be 3A. Rearranging the terms, this is sine square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sine theta into cos of theta is equal to 3. Now we have the identity sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So we get here 1 plus 2 sine theta into cos of theta is equal to 3. Move this one on the right hand side, we get the relation 2 sine theta into cos of theta is equal to 2. Cancel these two from both sides, you get sine of theta into cos of theta is equal to 1. Now taking the reciprocal of both sides, or you can also say that we transfer this sine theta and cos theta on this side. 1 upon sine theta into cos theta. Left hand side we get only 1. So we can write this as 1 is equal to 1 upon sine theta into cos of theta. Now this 1, we can replace it by again the identity, that is sine square theta plus cos square theta, because we know that the value of sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So here I will write this as a sine square theta plus cos square theta upon sine of theta into cos of theta is equal to 1. Distributing the sine theta into cos theta for both the terms in the numerator, this can be written as, this is sine square theta upon sine theta into cos of theta plus cos square theta upon sine theta into cos of theta is equal to 1. So sine square can be written as sine theta into sine theta upon, this is sine theta into cos of theta, plus cos square can be written as cos of theta into cos of theta upon, this is sine theta into cos of theta, that is equal to 1. Now you can cancel this sine theta from here and you can cancel this cos theta from here. Let us write the remaining things now. This will be sine theta upon cos of theta plus cos theta upon sine of theta is equal to 1. So we know sine theta upon cos theta, that comes to be tan theta, and cos theta upon sine theta, this comes to be cot of theta is equal to 1. So this is your solution. I hope that you have understood this solution. Thank you for watching the video.